man to attract it to the tiger's food and stop biting it. The tiger roared in pain. Roar! 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 A monkey was watching nearby, laughed and said, ha, 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 ha! You are supposed to be the strongest. Why are you crying now? The tiger pleased the monkey. Please help me drive away. The ants will do anything you say.
He was looking for water. He found a jug. He flew towards the jug. The water was too shallow. He could not drink the water. He got an idea. He took some stones and put inside the jug. He took some stones and put inside the jug. He took some stones and put inside the jug. The water level soon rise. Yes, he could drink the water. He was really happy. Moral of the story, think and work hard.
Suddenly, she saw a water jug below her. She reached down to see if there was any water inside. Yes, she could see some water inside the jug. She tried to push her head into the jug, but she found out that the neck of the jug was too narrow. The girl tried to push the jug down for the water to dry up, but she found out that the water jug was too heavy.
It sniffed around his body and went closer to his ear. Adam held his breath and kept very still. A short while later, the bear grunted and went away. It is known that bear will not touch dead body. One came down from the tree and asked, "Why did the bear put his mouth near your ear? Did he say something to you?" "Yes," Adam replied. "The bear told me not to make friends with people who run away and leave them alone to face their fate." Thank you.